actually carefully studied where was the rising sun on St. Bonaventure's feast day. That on that day, the morning sun for morning mass at 10 o'clock would come through the front narthex and the main glass of the church perfectly on angle to the altar. So that the position of the church actually was carefully thought out as well. It happened to also want to give you the impression that it's a classic New England church centered on the big green.